Hey, we just huffed it up to the reservoir here, but I remembered that I forgot to share with you one other story about the bowl. Now, over the years, there was concern about amplified music coming from the park and thought it might disturb the neighborhood. So in the 70s, the city decided to try an event here with amplified music. And I have a picture of it, and it is just so hard to understand today, but there were 2,500 people in the bowl enjoying a concert in the park. And if you look closely at the picture, nobody's sitting down. Y'all had to stand up because it was too hard to sit down. 2,500 people here and amplified music. Well, the council termed it a success because there were only 11 arrests, but they didn't rescind the ordinance. So today, I believe we still have the restriction on amplified music in the park. But we're going to talk about music in the park at our last stop. Right now, I want to talk to you about the highest place in the park. And I said we were going to talk about the reservoir where we kind of, the beginning of the park, that's how it started, was the reservoir on the hill. It was called Reservoir Hill. We are actually standing on the reservoir. In 2007, I believe it was, they undergrounded the reservoir. They needed to replace the 1913 reservoir. They undergrounded it and put a landscape cap on the top of it. And this has just been a wonderful addition to the park. I see people up here sunbathing. I see people playing croquet. I see little kids kicking soccer balls around. I've seen lots of yoga going on up here. Also people just up here enjoying the views. If you get up here 320 feet high and just stand and look around, you can see all kinds of vistas in the city. So we came up a staircase to get up here, and it's a stone staircase. It's not vintage back to that era, but it's meant to replicate the look of the stone back in that time. So when you're here, make sure you go up that staircase and come up to the top of the park. Okay, we're gonna move along to our last stop where lots of activity happened. See you there.